News alert now. A manhunt underway for two teenagers in Canada. Police suspect them of murdering three people, including an American woman and her Australian boyfriend. Jackie Heinrichs following this from our New York Bureau this morning. Jackie?
Well, Sandra, police are ramping up that search. The teen fugitives now charged with one victim's murder. This, as one suspect's father warns, his son wants a suicide by cop and will try to go out in a blaze of glory. Police have been searching for 18-year-old Briar Schmigelski and 19-year-old Cam McLeod since last week. Initially, they were believed to be missing. Then police announced they were suspects in the murders of a North Carolina woman, China Deese, and her Australian boyfriend, Lucas Fowler. The couple was traveling in British Columbia when they were found shot to death on the side of the highway. This video is from just 2 days before their bodies were found. Police were already looking for the teenage boys at the time, having found their burning camper van about 300 miles away. During that search, Royal Mounted Police discovered the body of another man. Police have charged the boys with his murder. 64-year-old Leonard Dick taught botany at the University of British Columbia. He was married with two sons. Now the search continues after police found another car those boys were driving burned out on the side of the road. Schmigelski's father said his son is seriously troubled. He believes his son bought his funeral suit and wants to hurt others on his way out.
We are engaged with police forces across Canada. We are investigating all tips and are continuing to ask for the public's assistance. We are also reminding everyone that these suspects should not be approached, and if you do see them, to call 911 or your local police immediately.
Police have descended on the area of Gillam, more than 2,000 miles from the region where those three bodies were found. Sandra.
Jackie Heinrich, thank you. And stick